The objective of this course is to provide you with an introduction to algorithmic trading. After completing this course, you will be able to define algorithmic trading and elaborate on its variants. Explain what goes inside the black box of a trading system. List the motivations for algorithmic trading. Explain the appropriateness of using a programming language for a given problem. Explain major algorithmic trading strategy paradigms. Understand how a moving average crossover strategy is implemented in Python. You will start this course with the scope of algorithmic trading. Next, you will learn about the advantages of algorithmic trading. This includes the speed of order execution and backtesting to evaluate strategy. Further, you will learn about how to go about algorithmic trading, the paraphernalia, and skills needed. Thereafter, you will learn about the various programming languages used for different scenarios of automated trading. You will then delve into four major trading strategy paradigms. This includes market making, statistical arbitrage, momentum, and machine learning based. Thereafter, you will learn what a typical algorithmic trading platform looks like. After this, you will learn about the basics of Python programming in Jupyter. You will learn about how to use NumPy and Pandas. This will be used in the section after this. In the section after Python basics, you will learn how to implement a moving average crossover strategy in Python. You will then learn about the regulations in Indian and global financial markets. Finally, at the end of the course, you can access the Jupyter notebook with the data file and the ebook from a single downloadable folder. You will come across different sections and units throughout the course. You will find videos, PDFs, quizzes, interactive exercises, and Jupyter notebooks to help you learn. In the video units, you will find animated and brief explanation of the concept covered in the section. You will also find subtitles at the bottom of each video to learn and progress. PDFs are prerequisites or additional reading to the concepts covered. Then you will be able to check the clarity of the concepts with quizzes. You will also find some interactive exercises, which will help you practice coding. Last but not least, Jupyter notebooks will help you learn theoretical concepts in a practical way. These notebooks cover all the codes mentioned in the course.